Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Italian coastal town of Sapienza, where our client, La Ventura Pictures, is shooting a superhero epic based on the cult graphic novel, The Icon. Your target is Dino Bosco, the film's director and leading man. A washed-up character actor, Bosco sees The Icon as his big comeback. Unfortunately, his rampant perfectionism and complete disregard for the budget has left La Ventura on the verge of bankruptcy. Still, he doggedly refuses to wrap the production. La Ventura cannot fire Bosco without violating their contract. That is why they have asked us to retire him before the whole studio goes belly up. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Today's shoot is already in progress. For the sake of authenticity, Dino Bosco's icon costume is genuinely bulletproof. He does, however, insist on doing his own stunts. So, I suggest you take advantage of Murphy's Law. Good luck, 47.
Pressure right this time.
Sorry. Yeah, you know, I hope it's set too high so they shoot Bosco up into those teeth and just
shoot. A positive button.
You're calling to find out how the filming is going? You're kidding, right? Your job is...
Ready. But if we go manual, it'd be so much better. That way we can trigger explosions to this cube, which changes every time.
Maybe. But we need to make sure the explosions are left. Automatic or manual trigger. I don't care. Got it?
Oh, yeah. Crystal clear.
Thank you. watching, and it was funny.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Italian coastal town of Sapienza, where our client, La Ventura Pictures, is shooting a superhero epic based on the cult graphic novel, The Icon. Your target is Dino Bosco, the film's director and leading man. A washed-up character actor, Bosco sees The Icon as his big comeback. Unfortunately, his rampant perfectionism and complete disregard for the budget has left La Ventura on the verge of bankruptcy. Still, he doggedly refuses to wrap the production. La Ventura cannot fire Bosco without violating their contract. That is why they have asked us to retire him before the whole studio goes belly up. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Today's shoot is already in progress. For the sake of authenticity, Dino Bosco's Icon costume is genuinely bulletproof. He does, however, insist on doing his own stunts. So, I suggest you take advantage of Murphy's Law. Good luck, 47.
Thank you.
explosives rigged?
Yeah, good and ready. But if we go manual, it'd be so much better. That way we can trigger the explosives. Positive mindset.
Thank you. You with the film crew?
Yo.
Right.
Who
okay.
Is this
Ion guy? Stars of shining.
Icon.
Oh, this is so
Icon.
Romantic.
Really popular superhero.
But the man is wearing spandex.
He's wearing it's like a stretchy metal. Look, it's not spandex.
Potato potato.
Hi, it's me. I don't know what to do. Bosco is being impossible. Yeah, I know you told me. Don't patronize me. Yeah, I know he's my client. That's why I set up this Q&A, to give him some decent exposure, but he's being a jerk. What are you saying? Sabotage the set to get him to do it? Look, that's not even funny, all right? Look, he's doing a fine job sabotaging this film and his career all by himself with his goddamn ego. Hey, asshole! I called to ask for your advice. Not to be insulted. I'm dying here. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, will do.
Someone should go see what the hell that was.
Yeah, okay.
I mean you. Now I want this to go off without a hitch.